When I was cut a number of years ago, on average, I would do 50 to 80,000 pieces a week. Nowadays, I've slowed down a bit and I'll probably run up about 25 to 35,000 pieces a week. And that's how you get one of those.
Thank you. Nice sack.
Yep.
And he's gonna now pop in there. Look at that. Who needs a machine when you got sack?
I said we make so many tarshas.
Yeah, we make a lot. All by hand, as you can see. Nice, nice, nice.
Okay.
Nice, thank you.
All right.
或许可以说，中国人用豆腐表达了自己柔软变通的适应性。所有的这些，让一粒黄豆得到了升华。腿、鸡脯、冬笋，三种极鲜的食材，鲜皮薄片，再切成直径不到0.5毫米的细丝。
Alaykum. 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 Alaykum.